Well, it sure is a dark, gray, cold morning here at the Thorn.
Panthorn Park, two for the first. Nuke SS, crank. I am stiff this morning. hit a tree there at the end. That was looking real good. Crank. Looks like I'm going with that first one that hit a tree, not that second one that hit a tree. Hole two. Man, am I gonna hit every fucking tree out here?
What you got over there, dude?
All three. Three hitting trees on drives. Damn it. Hole four. All right, 15 feet to the left. Hole five, it's a par four. I've thrown better, but I'll take that one. Tap it in. Hole six. I let that go so early. Wonder how close that was to the basket.
I couldn't see it from where I was. Well, Gino's right underneath it.
There it is. Good boy. Good boy. Oh,
hole seven, par four. Little short, about 20 feet in front of the basket.
I gotta fix my backpack straps. I still got them in the summer mode. I'm not used to all these layers, it's pretty tight. Yeah, still got it though.
Hole eight.
I need to let that go on much more of a hyzer.
Got it on wide angle because I'm going to do a little tomahawk toss over the shit. Hole nine. Twenty-five feet to the left. Hole 10.
Wow.
Something tells me I wasn't that wide, but hey, man. I got a dog that likes to move it at times. Oh, well.
Hole 11. It's about 20 feet to the right.
What's going on there, James? What are they doing?
Hole 12. Not really a fan of this hole. I kind of feel it's like a poke and hope hole. I never know what to do. I do something different every time, probably. Whatever. Ooh. Made a good bit at it.
Salvage the par. There.
15. Whoa. Oh, good kick. That was headed right for the OB. Shit. 17. Ah, too much. Oh, good. Hit a tree. Instead of cut and rolling big time to the left, it hit a tree. I'm happy about
tree.
That. Airballed it with my putter.
18. But in the middle. All right, put it down. Drop.
That puts me on the green. Gino's right in front of the basket. With it in his mouth, of course. Hole four, catch cam. Give me a minute.
hand, I thought that was it, but I just kept drifting to the right. Right in front of the basket.
All right, Jeans, let me putt here, homie. Let me putt.
Hole 8 on the red. Hole 10 catch can. Give me a minute.
That would have been sick if it did a Duke the Hazard jump.
Hole 11.
Tap it in.
Hole 12 on the red.
Give me a minute.
Hole 15 reds. Come on.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Right over the top. I don't know how that didn't hit the flag.
Red 16. Seventeen reds. Come on, turn a little bit. All right.
Probably a little bit past it. A little bit to the left. Yep, a little bit past it.
A little bit to the left. Hole 18. Sneak around it. Sweet. Tap it in.
Interesting. Could have swore I landed right there. Somehow I'm over there. Did you have anything to do with that? You up there? Maybe. It's all good. All the putters went in. The Onyx didn't.